It's Karen from Kids Collective. I was hoping I'd be able to speak with you, but we really need to be efficient here. Unfortunately, we've received several complaints regarding your event performances. Okay, Jodi? If these complaints persist, it will leave us no choice but to terminate your contract. I hope this message finds you well, and of course, if you have any concerns or solutions in mind, we'd love to hear from you. Give Cam or myself a call anytime, okay? Thanks, Jodi.
Hello there, boys and girls. I am here with my good friend, That.
Good morning, everybody. It's a pleasure to be here.
So, That, how have you been?
Oh, I'm pretty great. How about yourself?
Well, I'm pretty well. Let me tell you about my morning routine. Because I, like all of you, have a morning routine.
Well, what's your morning?
I thought you'd never ask.
Well, I wake up. And then I brush my teeth, all four of them.
Okay, but what happened?
Well, I went to the dentist, and he told me to say,
Gosh, your breath.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Well, I didn't actually show up. He didn't do anything to my mouth, so I kind of have bad breath.
Oh, gosh.
So, I went to the supermarket the other day.
Oh, super!
Look, I got some groceries.
Gross!
Can I just go on?
Okay, sure.
I bought some lemons and I bought some limes.
Lemons? Limes? Hey, what's the difference between those?
What do you mean?
Well, which one's a lemon and which one's the lime?
Well, the lemon's the yellow one and the lime is the green one.
Oh. Then what about the orange one?
Well, that's an orange.
Yeah, I know it's an orange one, but what's it called?
It's called an orange.
Oh, okay, okay. Hey, you want to see a cool dance I can do?
No.
Well, do you guys want to see a cool dance I can do?
I don't think they want to see a cool dance you could do.
Oh, sure they do. Watch this.
I don't think they're enjoying it.
Yes, they are.
Thank you. weather.
What about this weather?
Oh, this weather is so cold.
How cold is it?
Well, it's so cold that I saw a polar bear in my fridge trying to keep warm.
You had a polar bear in your fridge?
Mm-hmm.
Well, how did you fit a polar bear in your fridge?
It wasn't a polar bear. It was a polar boar. I'm having pork chops.